up fast.
Understood.
Your turn, Arno.
On my way.
You can let go.
Let's go.
Run, Arno!
You bet I will. What the hell? There's something sticky on the ground.
It's only blood. The remains of their prey. And something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots.
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten crap! I'm here!
Yes! Feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained!
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Ah! I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please!
Let's go!
Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way!
Yes! Shoo!
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes! Ah! That's it! Fall back before the might of the wall!
See? You're getting used to them.
Yes! They're scared of you now!
Bloody hell! My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall!
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield. That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
All right. Let's get to work. This should make things a bit easier.
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort. This boat's going nowhere now.
Look. Its name was here. We can't read it.
Yes. This hull has kissed a lot of sand and rocks on its travels.
Imagine. To lose your name.
Well, rename it.
Can I?
Sure. Why not? I think it deserves it.
I name it... The Survivor.
It looks like one, yes.
Well, nothing's totally dead till it's completely buried.
Let it rest, then. It's earned it. Come.
Thank you.
So, these smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
It's a big boat.
Hey! You found any tracks?
Shh! Nothing! You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you. This place is a bloody maze. Listen, if we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the Count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on then. I'm watching.
Killed. filthy beasts.
All clear.
Get up! Now!
Understood.
No, she has to be.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No, no. I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's
Hugo,
deep.
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your hand.
Enough. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine, now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Anu.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
A lot?
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Dan, look!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey! Stop!
Now we've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
Stop right there!
Arno, go after this one!
Yeah! Come here!
Careful with the drop hit. Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that. It's all yours, Arno.
Ready to fight! I'll be quick! Ready to fight!
You, don't move!
You've lost!
Arno, go after this one!
Let's fight!
You, don't you move!
If that makes you happy.
works. She's been a thorn in their side for years now.
Because she stings.
It was a weird noise, but a check.
He's all yours, Arno.
Intruders here! Come with me!
I was meant to win!
after this one!
Ready to fight! Yeah! It's you and me!
He's all yours, Arno.
Yeah! Come here!
Take care of him!
Always ready for a battle!
Someone's hiding in the air!
Found them!
Don't let them escape!
You cowards! Can't take me on by yourselves!
Done for!
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Oh, this place is getting worse than Brienne.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine. I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please.
All right.